Hey everybody, we're here. We got the all girls match. My favorite people, Paris, Claire, Daniela, myself. It's gonna be so we're out here. We have our all girls match. It's myself and Paris versus Claire and Daniela. Not a friendly match today. We're here to win. This is for all the marbles. This is the semifinals for the girls match. Maya and her sister Misa won the last one, so this will be to decide who plays against them.
Yeah, so we're out here at Maderas Golf Club in Poway, California. Really excited to be out here. The weather's amazing. The course looks like it's in really good shape, and we're just really excited to be out here today and have a little match. And yeah, Lisa said best ball, so best score between the two players against the other two. And then we also have Daniela here playing with us today. She's been on the channel a few times, but I know it's been a while, so just wanted to give her a nice little warm welcome back, and we're really excited to have her out today.
Hey guys, thanks for having me back. I'm Daniela, like Paris said. I just finished playing golf at San Diego State, so finally out of under the NCAA thumb. Excited to be back with Mike and Marco representing Golfholics. I'm working at Santa Luz now as an assistant pro and heading through the PGA program. So if you have any tips, send them my way. But we'll see you guys soon.
Okay guys, let's get this video to 10,000 likes and we'll head to the first tee.
Great shot.
Good shot.
Perfection. Should we all just hit?
Yeah.
That'll work.
Okay.
Yeah, that'll work just fine. Okay. Nice! What? Okay. Okay. Yeah. So that's what a D1 golf. Alright, so I have 137 here. It plays not too much uphill and it's a little downwind. So I'm just going to play with the number, go with a nice little 9-iron and just put it on the green.
Oh, she clipped it good. Right at the middle. Yeah, good golf shot, good distance control right there. All right, Alisa just barely stayed in. She's got 135, just a couple yards closer. And she's going 9-iron as well. This looks good. Oh, the wind grabbed it. Okay.
We're just talking about our injuries.
Our bodies that are just 60-year-old bodies.
How fortunate we are. Right. 147. A little downwind. It's hot.
It's into. Wait. Yeah.
Off cross one.
Off the left. Into off the left.
Middle of the green.
I'm gonna hold it a little. Just a skosh.
Okay.
Around the green.
I have roughly 140 yards to the pin. Ball's above my feet, so I'm gonna choke up on a 7-iron.
Oh, she pushed it a little right. Might need to go. Oh, and it does. Gets a decent bounce and on the back part. Good shot.
Nice shot, Paris.
Yeah, good shot, Pete.
She can't hear you for the because of the water.
We said good shot, Paris.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, Alisa has a little uphill left to right break chip right here. She's gonna go 60. Okay.
Oh my god. Good putt. Good par, that's good.
Your shoes, right?
Great speed right there. Good par. All right.
Par 4 up the hill. I think I'm gonna aim at those carts where those guys are, play a little draw, and then give myself a nice approach shot into the green.
I
Okay, so I have 145. It's uphill. It's out of the bunker, so I remember Tiger said one time that you should club up if you're out of the bunker, so I'm gonna take the 6-iron.
This looks good. Just right at the pin. Yeah, golf shot right there.
I have 131, or it's gonna play 131. I'm just gonna hit a little knockdown. Try to get it.
Going left of the pin. Needs a bounce. Got a good bounce, but I don't know if it's on. All right, Paris has 115 up the hill. She's going pitch and wedge. Oh, yeah. Really good shot feeding towards the hole. All right, Alisa has 112 left up the hill. Just going pitch and wedge, caught it a tad heavy. Okay, right in front. Okay, Alisa just came up with a nice shot right there. And like 7-8 feet coming down.
So for the bunker shot, I just tried to keep my head centered, try to keep my eye on the ball, and it kind of just worked out for me. I mean, I don't think I'm like the best bunker player, but I was happy with that. And I got lucky because I think it rolled toward the hole. And then the putt, just tried to stay centered over it and just roll it on my start line.
They know the difference between the fairway and the first cut. The feeling of gaining ball speed versus the usual. The trust that VeloCore technology performs every time. They know the difference because they got fit into Ventus, powered by VeloCore, the hottest shaft in golf. Now available for your hybrid.
Okay, it's a par 5. Down the hill. It's kind of a layup hole unless you absolutely bomb it and can carry the ravine there. But for this shot, I'm going to try and keep it left center, just right of those bunkers on the left.
Good drive. What are you going with right here?
So the way that this hole sets up, the layup is like 160. And since my partner might be out of the hole, I want to be a little bit more conservative. So I'm going to lay up with a 7-iron. It's like my 145. Just hit a knockdown, let it run out there, and then put myself in a good position to hit the green.
Perfect layup. Okay, Claire hit one in the hazard. She's taking a one-shot penalty right there. Caught the tree, but I think it's gonna be okay.
So I have 266 to the pin. There is a ravine up there, so I'm not gonna go for it. I'm gonna lay up with a 9-iron and just get it up there.
Look at smart play, perfect layup.
That was the best layup in the history of layups.
Yeah, that was a pure 9-iron. All right, Alisa bombed this drive. What do you got left?
I have 230 to the pin. It's just around 200 to be safe over the ravine, so I got my 3-wood. Just gonna get it out there.
Uh-oh, she skimmed it off the top. I don't know if that's gonna get into the ravine or just stay short. There's a little wind.
Okay. I'd probably play it one.
55.
All right, then.
Best caddy in the world right here.
It's driver, drop, 8-iron, 6-iron to the par 5. Optimal.
No, I'll tell him.
It's a 6-iron.
Okay, you heard it here first. 6-iron. Just get 155 into the wind, a little downhill. Man, she swooped it going left. I think it's just over the bunker. So.
All right, so 109 left, hit a really good layup there. It's a little downwind, but I feel a breeze into us, so I'm just gonna play at the number and choke down on a pitching wedge.
Caught it a tad heavy, but should be good.
Yeah,
oh yeah, pin high, just left, and thumbs up.
I have 112, a little downhill, but like Paris said, into the wind, so just gonna play the number. And I'm trying to fly it just short of the pin. Hope it stops.
Thin it to win it. Looks good, drawn over. Oh yeah, good shot right below
yeah,
the pin.
Nice.
I love that shot.
Thank you, partner, I appreciate it.
All right, Claire has an impossible chip right here. She's gotta flop it over the ridge with a lot of spin. Land it super soft. And she caught it a little heavy, but I think it's gonna work out. And it didn't catch the ridge, so she's got a 25, 30 footer.
Oh, good try.
How did that not break? Nice.
Yay!
Nice birdie.
All right, you guys take the early lead.
Here we go.
Sorry guys, we still love you, tons.
We still love you,
true.
This is like the friendliest match ever. All right, two down, girls.
We got some work to do. It's all good, we're getting warmed up.
Okay, so we got 130 on this par 3, playing a little bit uphill. There's a crosswind off the left. Just gonna try and hit the green, hit it close, make a putt.
Good.
It's all over it. Yeah, great
shot.
Thank you.
Nice little trap draw going left of the pin. I think it's gonna be good.
Nice.
All right, Paris hit it. Might caught it a little heavy. Oh, but it got there.
That was great.
God, she's doing it all day.
What do you have?
A little heavy.
Claire, what club do you have?
This one looks good as well.
That
should be all over it. All right, Claire hit a really good one in there. Alisa is on the back fringe. And then Paris and Daniela are on the front. And they got a nice little uphill or over a ridge. Good three.
Nice, Claire.
Oh, three in a row.
Oh. Won't even let us breathe out here.
No. All right, quick little shout out to our sponsor today, Caddy's Choice CBD. This stuff is awesome. I've been using it for the last couple weeks. Added some sore muscles and some other back issues. And I put this on and really helped me out. So also they're doing a little 10% off coupon. Just mention the Golfholics. Go check out their website. Links will be in the description below. And yeah, really good company.
All right, this is hole 5. It's a par 4, dog leg left down the hill. It's 403, covered with bunkers on the left there. So a shot to the right center of the fairway is good here.
165? Okay. Hybrid?
Hybrid, I'd like to hit a 5, but with the false front and just in front of the pin, I know that I have to fly it there. So, I'm going to take a little off this play for kind of just right of the pin.
Oh, she thinned it. Oh, I don't know. Could be trouble. Okay.
Tom, I got 120. I got a 9-iron ball above my feet. Gonna aim right. Just go ahead and tell him that.
Man, yeah, just left of the pin. Needs a bounce.
Yeah, I hit that one really good. I have 126 left, slightly downhill. Probably about 124, and I think it's slightly downwind. Yeah, so I'm gonna play about 120, going with the trip down, pitching wedge.
This looks good, just right of the pin. Should spin left. And that was really good. All right, Claire has a really tough up and down right here. She's gotta have to kind of hit it into the hill with some spin on it. Okay.
Lisa cleaning the golf ball.
It's right to left for sure.
My caddy. Great teammate right there.
And throw a thumbs up for that hat right there. It's the US Open over at Torrey Pines 2021. We'll be there. Come say hi. Oh, and she gave her the. That was very friendly.
Cars aren't going to win out here, so I'll start making some birdies.
Alright, so we are on hole 6, and little sneaky hole here, playing 310. Claire's going to go for it with the driver, and if she hits a good one, then I'll hit driver. But if it's a little squirrely, then I'll probably hit a 3-wood and keep us in the match.
All right, Daniela has about 110 yards left. She's going 54 degree, just right of the pin. And she stayed on right there. Oh, and it just trickled down. That's gonna be a tough up and down. All right, Alisa has 51 yards, back into the breeze a little. She's gonna check down on a 60. And she caught it a bit heavy on that one. Paris bombed hers. She probably got about 35. Should be able to be a little aggressive with this. Now she thinned it, but should have some spin. Maybe come back. Okay. All right, Alisa just hit a nice little bump and run right there. And that's how you come back from a chunky chip. Get one close, knock it in for par. All right, so Daniela's in the little swale. She's gotta go up and over a ridge. Pretty tough shot. Oh, wow.
Oh.
It's a good thing it hit the pin. That was a good shot. Oh, great effort right there. Good four. Good four. All right, good four.
All right, hole 7 here, par 3, green light flag. It's about 160 up the hill there.
Going left. This one's drawn over, just right of the pin. Oh, nice. Golf shot right good there. Well done. This one's going a bit left of the pin, but should catch.
Ooh,
I went a little deep.
Did you?
Yes. Oh, this is right,
right
at
on it.
This looks great. Oh yeah.
Woo!
Wow, that was really close to going in. Good shot. Okay. All right, girls, let's go. Oh, what a clutch up and down that was. Great three out of that tree well.
Oh my God. Well,
it's okay, we're good.
Yeah.
There you go.
All right, good three. All right, that was a pretty fast putt.
All right, we got one back there. They had a bogey.
That pin.
Two pars.
Yeah, that was a tough pin location, but we're glad to get one back, and we're two down going into eight.
Par five, dogleg to the right. In the past, I've carried it over the water hazard, so I'm just going to aim at that tree. Hopefully the best.
Good drive by Daniela. What do you got left here? What are you going with?
We got 276 up the hill, so probably playing 290. I'm gonna hit my three wood and aim it at the rock by the green, and it's gonna funnel hopefully to the middle of the fairway.
And she caught it a little bit on top, and it should hit the rock, and comes back. That was not ideal.
Got a big old tree in my way, so I'm going to try and just take it just left of the tree and cut it around it, just with a 5-iron up there.
She did it. It's exactly what she wanted.
Thank you.
Should land, get a little bounce, go a little left. Perfect. Good layup. All right, at least I hit this gig. Just going a little left. Needs to stay right there.
All right, so I have 230 left. I think I can keep my three wood under this tree branch right here if I really just hold it off. And I'm just gonna get it up there.
Oh, she did. This thing looks beautiful. I think it's on. Good shot. All right, Danielle's got 180 up the hill into the wind. She's going hybrid, it looks like. Going a touch right, but it should get a kick off the hill. All right, Claire has about 120. Looks like she's going 9-iron. Oh, and just flew it a little bit long. All right, so Alisa has 88 yards. Got a nasty side hill lie. I'm not sure if she went in the hazard or she's taking a drop, but I think she had to take relief. Okay, and she's on. All right, Daniela's in the upper right-hand bunker. Oh, what a shot.
Wow.
Look at that.
Thank you. Nice one.
Well played. All right, Lisa has about 65 feet. A big right to left swinger. Should come down towards me.
Oh my God.
Do it. Oh. I had some speed, but really good line. Good touch. Oh, and she did it. Wow. Oh, what a four. Is that a four?
Yeah, that was a four.
Wow. That's... All right. Now it puts the pressure on P. She's here in two. She's got to get up and down to have the hole. Oh, do it. Oh.
Wow, really good.
Good effort.
All right, we are on hole 9. Short little par 4. There's water about 220 out on both sides. So I'm going to hit a 5-wood, kind of a 200 layup, and then we'll have a short iron into the green.
Good shot. Really good. See, that's the proper layup. That was what was intended.
That's good. That's great.
Oh, that's perfect.
Yep. All right, so I have 143 left. Downwind, I'm gonna go with a 9-iron, and really gotta make something happen here.
This looks beautiful. Just right at the pin. Should get a little bounce off that hill, feeding towards it. Look at this. She needed to hit a great one here, and she did. All right, Alisa. I'm not sure if she was in or out, but came up just a little short.
That's a shame.
All right, she's got 94 yards. A little downhill, a little downwind. This looks good as well.
What were you saying, Mike, about hair stuffing it? I'm sorry, can't hear you.
Really good.
That was a good golf shot. All right, so you guys are probably wondering how Claire ended up over here with her rescue. She hit the car path twice. And she probably got about 40 yards coming in. Oh, she hit it deep.
Oh no.
And that's trouble.
Claire.
Is it gonna come back? All right, Alisa just called a hole out. And that's what happens sometimes in golf. How's the match going so far?
They're playing great. So, but making it tough on us, 3 down, going into hole 10, so we definitely have some work to do.
You ask us, the match is going great, especially because we're in tune. So I mess up, she plays well. She messes up, I figure it out. I don't know. We make a good team.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
All right, Parrish just loaded up with a hot dog and a Diet Coke. Alisa had, what was it?
Goo, G-U. This is a marathon. We just had to do something to turn things around, you know? Quick injection of calories, a little caffeine. Desperate times call for desperate measures. All right, that is the end of the front 9. We are 3 down. Claire and Daniela making putts, making birdies, hitting great shots. So, check out part 2. We got to finish this up. We got to turn the tables and, make
a comeback. Really good comeback.
Yeah.
If you guys like the video today, definitely give it a like and subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. Also, don't forget to turn on those notification bells and check all of the links in the description. Danielle's Instagram, Claire's Instagram, everybody's Instagram will be down there, so definitely go give us a follow and show some love. Bye guys. Bye.
My favorite people, Paris, Claire, Daniela, myself.
It's gonna be.
Let me start over.
No, that was cute. Keep it. That was adorable.
She loves herself.
Age against beauty.
My driver to hold.
You can hold your hands, so you have something to do with your hands.
I'm back, and we're really excited to have her out today.
Okay. What do I say? Let's go.
Ow, I just hit my freaking funny bone.
Okay, guys, let's get this video to 10,000 likes. We got the girls playing golf